to be the soldier who never blows his composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe-to-toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I never drag him in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide him. If some shit ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside him. Once you put someone's kids in it, the shit gets escalated. It ain't just worse, no more easy. It's a different ballgame. You call names and you ain't just rapping. We actually tried to stop the 50 and job ain't from happening. Me and Dre had sat with him, kicked it and had a jab with him, and asked him not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after. Run up for you and cock it too. Well, if you can, next time you assault the dude, tell the judge it was my fault and I'll get sued. See what these kids do is hear about us toting pistols, and they wanna get one cause they think the shit's cool. Not knowing we really just protecting ourselves. We entertainers, of course the shit's affecting ourselves. You ignoramus.
Sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now,